In Aberdeen I used to know a lass with an air and her name was Jo. And every night at 10 I would meet her in the glen. But now I'll not see her again, especially not in the glen at 10. For now across the green I'll go home with Bonnie Jean.